Mita and Samedrov are height and aerial presence and threat and menace. Kitson lurking as well. O'Neill's free kick swung in. Kitson! Dave Kitson, his third goal on loan for Middlesbrough. And they have the breakthrough goal. Rita and Borrowdale having a conversation in the middle. O'Neill's corner for Middlesbrough. In by O'Neill towards Wheater and St. Ledger. Wheater! Whistle's gone. He's given a penalty, I think. Handball, says the referee. Leroy Lita against Radek Czerny for a two-goal Middlesbrough lead. It's Leroy Lita scores emphatically. Tarabt, here's Rowan Vine, first touch onside. Rowan Vine across the argument! His first touch, Rangers right back in the game. Well, there are changes, and there are changes. Within seconds of the double substitution, the two combine, and QPR score. The first up here, Rowan Vine finds the second, and Patrick Aguilar makes it 2-1. Ledger would give it away to Yates. Could be costly this because Lita spins away. Leroy Lita. Lita still, lovely run. Deflected shot. 3-1 Middlesbrough. Leroy Lita's second restores Borough's two-goal advantage. Here's Osborne now for O'Neill, and Borough in business now through Leroy Lita. Lita in the middle of O'Neill. It's Leroy Lita driving on. Second, Borough's fourth, and actually now is the game. This is Yates. Yates for Kitson, took it neatly. Here's Lita, who holds his run, but Yates will chase it through. It's Mark Yates. It's a lovely run. It's a fabulous goal.